It's good for Virginia Tech fans. Guard Hunter Cattoor coming back to Blacksburg for his fifth year, according to the school. He's been a three-point specialist during his time with the Hokies. That'll also include Sean Padula, Rodney Rice, and MJ Collins. They're coming back. Cattoor, who's only 17 three-pointers away from the all-time mark, averaged just over 10 points a game and became the 50th Tech player to top 1,000 points in his career. So that's definitely good news.